tracking crime this morning, four guns were recovered from a vehicle during a traffic stop in Nashville. According to the arrest report, officers stopped a vehicle on Brick Church Pike with six people inside for expired tags. The driver, Donnell McKissick, told officers he was taking four juveniles to their homes. Officers found four guns in the vehicle. McKissick was arrested on several charges. An 18-year-old in the vehicle was also arrested.